Hazrat Ali, peace be upon him, says, "The greatest fortune is the mind. Words uttered by your mind are sharper than any blade. Then go ahead and fight with your mind. Use words as your weapon. You can't win every fight on the battlefield." Remember the Treaty of Hudaybiyah that our Prophet, peace be upon him, signed despite the opposition.